Hey guys, I welcome you all to my YouTube channel Gardening Paradise and hope you all would be doing great. So in this video I'm going to talk about all the flower plants that can be started from seeds in the month of April. So as you must have experienced that the temperature in North India is still very pleasant because of the continuous rain. So you can still grow all kind of summer flower seeds in the coming month. But before that, if you're new to this channel or yet not have subscribed to it, then I request you to please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon afterwards so that you'll get the first hand notification whenever I upload the new video. Let's get started. I hope you must have enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button, share this video to as many people as you can with. Write comments if you have any. Thanks for watching. Happy gardening.